Well, the stars take home more than statuettes at the Oscars. They get fantastic goodies bags as well. This year, the bags include a quirky Australian product called Woolly Mates Dryer Balls. Anna Malcolm makes them, and she's with us from Melbourne now. Anna, thank you very much for joining us.
Hi there.
Tell us about this product that you've come up with. How do you use them?
Well, basically, I've got one here, so it's just pure wool. So it's Australian wool, and I hand felt them into a ball, and you pop them in your tumble dryer, and it cuts down your drying time, which saves you money, and it reduces your carbon output, and it naturally softens your clothes too.
Wow.
So, very cool.
I have to admit, Anna, when I heard the term dryer balls, I thought they were something completely different, which is why we got you on the show. But
yes, there's a lot of fun to be had with the terminology.
Oh, tell me about it. That's right. That's why I think when you sent me the thing, it spoke to me. But why does it work? I don't understand. What's the sort of science behind it?
Okay, well, there's two main reasons why it works. The first one is, with them being wool, it absorbs moisture and it actually repels moisture. So it keeps the air in the dry bowl drier, so it absorbs all the moisture, and then it just releases it, like, in a controlled manner or something. And they end up dry at the end of the cycle anyway. But the other reason why it works is because it flies around all your clothes to keep them separate, allowing the air to actually go through them. So since using them, I have never had twisted up knees or crutches of my jeans when I take them out of the dryer. You always get that.
But Anna, how did you get the idea? I mean, was it an accident? I mean, did you one day think, I'm sick and tired of my clothes being twisted up and so on, I know, I'll chuck some wool in there. I mean, how did you get this idea?
Well, the funny thing is, it was a culmination of things. I was on maternity leave and I didn't want to go back to work with, you know, an hour and a half commute each way. I grew up in the wool industry with my dad as a shearer and my mum a wool classer. And I just stumbled across them on the internet somewhere, and a friend of mine in England mentioned them to me, and it sort of all just came together.
Anna, it's a fabulous idea. How on earth did you get them into the Oscars goodie bags? And what have the stars told you about them?
Look, it's so exciting. It's really surreal that they've gone to the nominees over there. It's very exciting. I basically just answered a call out on Source Bottle on the internet and agreed to gift to the Emmys nominees and the Golden Globes and the Academy Awards nominees. So that's what I've done, and this is how it's all come together.
And there's obviously been a massive explosion in the publicity that you've gotten. Everyone's talking about this Aussie mum who's suddenly ended up on the red carpet, albeit vicariously. But how does it change your life? Like, once you get put in the Oscars goodie bags, which is almost as famous as the Oscars themselves, did the phone calls start coming? Have you got, you know, Harvey Weinstein, or have you got marketers and promoters all over you saying you're the next big thing?
Actually, no, not at the moment. I haven't organised anything like that.
Never mind then.
I probably should have. But, look, you know, you do hope that one of the stars will tweet a photo of your item and whatnot, or someone somewhere will pick it up. And, look, I do hope that it goes international or even just national on a large scale wholesaling. So,
look, I would be so excited if I knew that Scarlett Johansson was actually using my woolly balls.
The joke was there, wasn't it, Anna? It was always going to be made. You are fantastic. What an inspiration. You should sign up for season two of Shark Tank. I think the investors might go for it. Congratulations for flying the flag.
Thank you.
On the Oscar red carpet.
Lovely.
Could you imagine Oprah chucking those in the dryer with her clothes? Or
I'm getting some.
It's a fantastic idea.
It's a great idea. I would hope that some retailer in Australia, like Myer or David Jones, will pick it up and run with it.
Yeah. We'll wait and see. I've got a feeling they might. Yeah.
We'll bring you an update.